Fox News contributor Emily Compagno had an opportunity to visit the superstar and take part in his American Thread sporting clay shoot to raise money for those who serve our country.
Well, Emily joins us now. It sounds like a wonderful way to
hey, awesome.
Veterans Day. Welcome.
Thanks, you guys. Good morning to you.
And happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. It was an amazing event. So obviously, Tim Montana is a great friend of the show and a huge supporter of veterans. And we all came together with the Tim Montana and Friends American Threads clay shoot. We had a ton of celebrities, supporters, veterans. Take a look.
There is one requirement. Be safe and have a great time.
The American Thread Sporting Clay Shoot. Tim Montana, country music star, is the founder behind this exciting event.
It's just a great cause. I like helping active duty and the veterans on both sides.
Tell us what we're doing today.
So there's going to be 15 stations. I think there's 100 shots will be fired.
We have a huge roster of celebrities, country music star Michael Ray, American songwriting legend Steve Cropper, X-Game superstar Travis Pastrana.
Yeah.
Charlie Sheen will be here.
The war is over for me, but it will always be there.
I'm honored to be here. What these men and women endure and the sacrifices they make, it means everything.
Billy Greenwood, too.
I'm proud to be on the American Thread because they support not just of our soldiers, but some of the guys that is an amputee or maybe a dummy amputee.
Rob O'Neill's going to be here.
I killed Osama bin Laden.
We're raising money to help veterans get together and to transition veterans to the private sector and have competitions for people.
Two of the charities that we are honoring today involve service dogs and special ops excursions.
We provide mobility assistance service dogs to severely wounded veterans at no cost.
The dogs have changed my life drastically.
Billy Marshall, a veteran and one of the recipients of the Smoky Mountain service dogs. You served this country and gave your limbs in Iraq. What's it like for you to see these new vets getting dogs?
That means the world to me. Every veteran that comes home, whether they've lost a limb or not, or you know, whatnot, they all deserve something from this country.
Jimmy, as a former special op, what does it mean to be able to help others after they come back from deployment?
It's tremendous. A lot of the prep work that goes into hunting, people like Scott, they take care of that for those guys and they invite them out. These high-level special operators take advantage of some time to relax.
For me, our program is a way as a patriot, a proud American, to give back.
As far as Tim Montana, the only that got around the range all morning, and shoots very well.
Let's see what Emily's got. First station. You ready?
I'm ready, but these will ever be. Hulk. I misspoke. I'm going to improve with every station. So close.
That was amazing.
I improved throughout the day, clearly. But it was so amazing. It was really amazing to see everyone coming together to support veterans. And for viewers to learn more, they go to specialopsexcursions.org and also smokymountaindogs.org. Though they can learn a lot more and obviously Tim Montana's social media and all of his pages. But it was really such an incredible event to support our vets.
Great crew. It's not easy to track like that.
No, thank you.
What was the biggest advice they gave you? You got to shoot over the barrel. You got to look.
Yes. I mean, it depends on the, like, every station was so different because it mimics the different birds. So sometimes, you know, it kind of depended on the thing. But when I actually hit it, it was, like, the most satisfying thing ever.
I'm hooked, and I do this every weekend.
Well, you did such an amazing job, and it's nice of you to salute so many veterans that we decided for your birthday that you might have a little
surprise. What? You guys? Oh,
happy birthday, long-time friend of the show. And when Jed leaves us for a brief time of the day,
yes.
We hope that you'll be on the couch.
Yes, absolutely, absolutely. I'd like to
turn 25.
Twice? That's amazing.
He's 18.
Oh, sorry.
You guys, thank you so much. And most importantly, happy Veterans Day weekend.
Well, thanks for what you're doing, too.
Yeah, thanks.
All right, happy birthday. That's awesome. In a few hours, the president is going to be boarding Marine One. Guess